Hosier, take me to church. Hosier produced this song, Study with Love. Although some controversial areas in this song, such as religion or gay issues, but the main expression of love and faith from Hosier's idea is still unabated behind. Interestingly, we hear three times of Amen every time in the chorus.According to what people said, which is related to the story that Jesus' disciple, Peter did not believe in him exactly for three times too. Hosier 呢以爱为出发点创作了这首歌、哦、虽然有一些争议的地方，像是看到宗教啦，像画面呈现的同志的议题，但是呢还是不减他背后所主要传达的所谓的爱的信仰。 Hosier 这么说过，虽然说歌词呢不断提到阿门、阿门，但是很有趣的呢是在歌词里面，阿门会唱三遍。听说和耶稣的徒弟彼得三次不认他这个主的故事也有关系。我们来看看这个的歌词。 My lover's got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval.I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday is getting more bleak, a fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolution. She tells me, worship in the bedroom.The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but love it. Command me to be well. OK, 这首歌的歌词、哦、非常的，就说的吧，争议性、哦、我今天来用红色来表达他的这个的愤怒，还有他的不满、哦、还有 对这个事件的意见。抒发情感的一个抒发。 My lover's got humor， 这个的 S 和这个的 S， 这个是 has， 这个是 is。 has 加上 got， 这就是得到，有这份方面的天分。 humor， 幽默，中文翻译为幽默，这个字很好记， humor。 She's a giggle 傻笑。外国朋友说台湾女孩子很喜欢傻笑，我不知道你认为呢。 At a funeral， funeral 葬礼。 Knows everybody's disapproval， disser 这个今天第一个的单词是代表不的意思。等一下我们再看到一个 DIS 开头的代表不。 approval 这个字是从 prove， approve这个字所变化过来的。 I should have worshipped her sooner. Have worshipped should， 所以 have 加上 worshipped 这个 pp， have 加上 pp 现在完成时，所以我应该好早就要去 worship her。 If the heavens ever did speak， did speak 那就是 spoke， 那为什么要分开来呢？强调这个啊、我真的有这么做啊，你完成功课。 Yes, I did it. Yes, I did finish my homework. I did finish my homework. I finished my homework. 这个感觉就不一样了。 She's the last mouth, true mouthpiece. The last, 最后的那张 there. Every Sunday is 好，这个的争议性的来了。 Every Sunday is getting more bleak. Is getting, 这里是 is, 很明显，为什么呢？有个 is 加上一个 ing， 所以是 is 哈。More bleak， 至于这 become 呢 ，get 就是 become 的意思 ，get 它是原本只有 get， 所以它把它重复词尾再加上一个 ing，get 变成 become 成为，所以每一个礼拜天呢都越来越 bleak， 昏暗。A fresh poison each week， 每一个礼。每周都有一个 fresh 很新鲜的 poison 毒药。那各位学员们想想看，礼拜天很多 Christian 基督徒也好，天主教徒也好，会去哪一个地方？ 样，他们去 church， 对不对？所以 他这两句话呢，其实蛮有争议性的，就是 他说大家去这个教堂呢领取毒药，哦，那看中文的意思你就大概知道。We were born sick， 我们被生下来 ，were born 就是被 ，be 动词加上 PP， 被生下来 ，sick。那你可以说，哦 ，we were born rich， 好好啊，我们真希望听到这句话，对不对？我们生下来就是有钱的，含着金汤匙就这么说的哈。My church offers no answer to tell me， 啊，要告诉我这件 the only heaven， 好，唯一的一个天堂，我会被送进去的天堂，就是什么时候呢？就是 I'm alone with you。独自和你在一起。So I was born sick, love it, command me to be well. 阿门，阿门。Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I tell you my sins, and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that death, this death.Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies. I tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that death is death. Good God, let me give you my life. 这就刚才提到的阿门阿门阿门三次哈，带我去，带你去哪里？爸爸带我去哪里 ？I worship like a dog， 啊，像是这个 worship， 啊，像这个 dog 去膜拜，在哪里呢 ？At the shrine， 到这边其实就可以了。At the shrine， 但是他为什么要再讲这个？他是形容说这个 shrine 呢是有充满谎言的。I tell you my sins that you can sharpen your knife， OK， sharpen。从 sharp 这个字来的，如果 S 是大写的时候，就是日本那个夏普的牌子。那 sharp 这个是很锐利的、敏感的，加上一个 en 呢，它变成一个的动词，所以你可以 sharpen your knife。Offer me that deathly death。那我这个字好难念，对不对 ？Death， T H， 舌头吐出来 ，leaf， 舌头伸回去 ，death， 舌头再吐出来，吐，伸。吐回吐，有没有？这个真的是有点难念哦。来，本课的第二个 L E S S， 还记得吗？刚才代表不的是什么开头？也、yeah, D I S D I S 开头，所以这都是代表不的意思。所以 deathly 就是不死的意思，不死变成 vampire 吸血鬼。Good God, let me give you my life. Give you 也是要连音哈。Take me to church. I wish you like the gold.OK， 这个都是一样，我就不再多说了。